CD Projekt is delaying the release of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt once more. The title was bumped from this year to February 2015 in March of 2014. The latest news puts the game closer to summer. In a statement from the board of CD Projekt, the developer explains the reason for the longer development cycle. The sheer size and complexity of The Witcher, the key features of the title, have had a decisive impact on production, the company writes. Now nearing the end of our work, we see many details that need to be corrected. When we release the most important game in our studio's history, we must be absolutely sure that we did everything we could to limit any bugs to a level that will allow you to enjoy the game thoroughly. The note concludes with an apology to fans and a request for trust. We set the release date too hastily, it says. It's a hard lesson, one to take to heart for the future. We know what we want to do to make Wild Hunt one of the best RPGs you will ever play, and we continue to work hard to achieve just that. The Witcher 3 should now arrive on May 19th, 2015 for Xbox One, PlayStation 4, and PC. One thing I say most of the time with any game that gets delayed is, which one do you want more? A game that's been rushed out there and not completed, or a game that is fully completed as much as possible? Now, it says here that they are correcting some stuff that they found, or at least that's the way it looks. So if they want to work on some more bugs, I'd say let them do it. I mean, if the fans of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt have been waiting this long, they can wait a little bit longer. I mean, it went from releasing February 2015 to now releasing in May 2015. So, just 3 months. Relax, people. It's just 3 months. It's not like it's an additional year.